This is where the river turns into the waterfall and continues on in a nice quiet little riverbed.